Hello, Wynn, how are you all there? My name is Priyanka and I shall be helping you with the following. Question here says, integrate the following. Now the function which is given to us is 1 minus cos x divided by 1 plus cos x. Now proceeding on with the solution, we need to integrate this function with respect to dx. Now, here we should know that 1 minus cos theta is equal to 2 sine square theta by 2 and 1 plus cos theta is equal to 2 cos square theta by 2, right? So here the knowledge of these identities will be the key factor to this question. Now here we can write 1 minus cos x as 2 sine square x by 2 divided by 1 plus cos theta, that is 1 plus cos x can be written as 2 cos square x by 2 into dx. Further, on simplifying it, we have it equal to integral of tan square x by 2 into dx, because sine square x by 2 divided by cos square x by 2 can be written as tan square x by 2, right? So we have further equal to, now the integral of tan square theta is equal to secant square theta minus 1. So we have over here it as secant square theta is x by 2 minus 1 into dx. Further, this can be written as integral of secant square x by 2 into dx minus integral of 1 into dx, that is further equal to tan x by 2 divided by 1 by 2 minus x plus c. So the required answer to the question becomes tan x by 2 minus x plus c. Right, so this is the required answer to the question. Hope you understood it well. Have a nice day ahead.